Probing, good example.
I really like the book by Dr. Seuss. It's called The Places You'll Go.
Okay, why do you like that book?
It has a lot of colors, pictures, and rhymes.
Why do you think those make a book good?
Because that would attract the reader.
Okay, good thinking. Probing, bad example.
I really like the book The Places You'll Go by Dr. Seuss.
I really like My Breakfast.
You do?
Why do you think lunch is good?
Well, I think there's going to be macaroni.
Okay.